फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 135 एंड 225. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. सी 135, 225. This is your step one. Next. In this number, last digit is 5. So you take 5 here. Now first number is 1. 1 smaller than 5. So we take 2 numbers, that is 13. So a number close to 13 in 5 table is 5 2's 10. 13 minus 10 is 3. 3 carried forward making it 35. When do we get 35 in 5 table? 5 7's 35. Now for this number, last digit is 5. So this is divisible by 5. Now first number is 2. 2 smaller than 5. So we take 2 numbers, that is 22. A number close to 22 in 5 table is 5 4's 20. 22 minus 20 is 2. 2 carried forward making it 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5 5 is 25. Now, here we have 27. 27 is nothing but 3 9s. Now, let us check whether this is divisible by 3 or not. For that, we should add the digits. That is 4 plus 5, 9. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes. So, this number also divisible by 3. So first number is 4. A number close to 4 in 3 table is 3 1's 3. 4 minus 3 is 1. 1 carried forward making it 15. When do we get 15 in 3 table? 3 5 is 15. Now here we have 9. 9 is nothing but 3 3's. See man, 15 also divisible by 3. So 3 5 is 15. Now here we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so you take 3 and 1. 5 is not divisible by 3, so as it is, you write 5 here. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number, that is 5. 5 is a prime number, so we take 5 and 1. So now we got 1 in both the places. So now our LCM is... LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 5. You multiply all these numbers, you get 6, 7, 5. This is your answer. Am I clear?